In this overview, you'll see what options are available for loading data and metadata to build management ledger applications in Profitability and Cost Management. Taking general ledger data and combining it with external data from multiple sources in Profitability and Cost Management offloads heavyweight management reporting operations from the general ledger. Whether you're loading from a single data warehouse, combining data from multiple general ledgers, or loading chart of accounts data from a general ledger and driver data from a flat file, Profitability and Cost Management has tools for you. Profitability and Cost Management offers native loading that enables you to perform uncomplicated file loads. The native loading methods make it easy to do simple integrations and do not require IT involvement to quickly develop a simple model. For developing production models that require tighter integration with data sources, mapping to charts of accounts, scheduling, and complex import formats, you use the data management feature or create a hybrid approach with Oracle Financial Data Management Enterprise Edition on-premise tools. Let's take a look at native file loading first. To create a basic model, you can load data and metadata from flat files directly to Profitability and Cost Management. You load data from Database Management. Your source files for data must be fully attributed so that all dimensions are represented, and all dimension members included in the files must be valid in the Profitability and Cost Management application for a successful data load. You load metadata from the console. You can perform dimension load, extract, and reload using simple parent-child CSV files. You can automate load processes using the EPM Automate utility. To load a data file that isn't formatted for native loading, for example, flat file extracts from your general ledger or other systems, use Data Management to map the file to the target Profitability and Cost Management application. Data Management enables you to interpret delimiters and columns, map and transform data in flat files, schedule data loads, drill through to data sources. General ledger integration with data management is a multi-step, user-driven process that requires no IT involvement. The process starts with registering data sources and targets. Data management supports flat files and Excel files as data sources. These files can be report outputs from external systems. Data management maps them to Profitability and Cost Management structures and then loads them. Profitability and Cost Management is registered automatically as the target. Multiple source files can be mapped to a single Profitability and Cost Management application. Next, you create import formats that define the layout of source data files. You specify how to map and transform columns or fields to your target during the data load process. After defining import formats, you create locations and select an import format for each location. You can use the same import format for multiple files, but a location is associated with one source file. This enables you to create source-specific metadata mappings for each location. Next, you create metadata mappings for each location to map source dimension members to their corresponding target application dimension members. Mappings can be anything from simple string replacements to powerful transformation logic. For example, in the chart of accounts, you can map a single source account to a single target account. If you want to consolidate accounts, you can map multiple source accounts to a single target account. You can also take a GL account code that contains multidimensional information and map it to discrete dimensions in your target. You can perform similar mappings for any of your source and target dimensions. Next, you create the data load rules for each location. The data load rules define what you want to import from the source files. Finally, you run data load rules to import data from source files into data management and then load the data to Profitability and Cost Management. In the data load process, the goal of the end user is to move data through the four data load workbench tasks: import, validate, export, and check. Data management imports data from a source file, validates the data against mapping tables, exports the data to a target application, and checks the target application data. A hybrid approach is also possible, combining on-premise FDMEE and Oracle EPM cloud applications, including profitability and cost management. FDMEE provides integration adapters for multiple source systems, such as eBusiness Suite, PeopleSoft Financials, or generic tables and views. This approach enables you to integrate data from ERP source systems into EPM target applications, integrate data from open interface tables, text, and Excel into EPM target applications, drill through from an EPM target application and view data in the ERP source system, write back data to the ERP source system from EPM target applications. The management reporting data you generate in profitability and cost management must often be compared with and controlled with actuals and written back to the general ledger. You can update your ledger by creating queries to extract a journal entry to a table that FDMEE can then write back to your ledger. For example, you may want to write back journal entries that are the summary of the transformations done in profitability and cost management, so the general ledger has the same results. In this overview, you saw what options are available for loading data and metadata to build management ledger applications in profitability and cost management. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.